Watch yourself, Spartan.
There goes the Constructor.
When it activates the Guardian, we hit Zenaya. Let's report into Palmer.
Let us take care of the guns. Make sure you come through with that air support.
Everything is prepared.
Oh, really? Can't actually fit through that gap.
Then we will begin without it.
That's a real cock tease.
I have waited too long with this opportunity.
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the Constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the Constructor,
I think you mean Jeff.
Can move on Sinion, and I'll get her off world.
Dr. Halsey, where's she at? Where's my baby at? There she is.
Osiris, come look at this. I'm
Don't
using
worry,
the
she's harmless.
To the Constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by.
Get comfortable. Could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Zenaya. Moving towards the Guardian.
Orbiter, it's time.
It could be a while. Oh no, wait. Here we go. Oh, have your sword, mate. That's pretty sore.
You know what I did to create the Spartans. All in the name of the greater good.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke! Stop her! But please, bring John home to me.
It's not one without the other. They're both gonna die, or you bring them back together. That's. I mean, that was mission 11. Really? How can they count that as a mission?
Everyone ready?
There must be more to that.
Tanaka, if I can ask a favor.
For that to be considered a mission, there has to be more to it. Is there something I'm missing?
A long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
30 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
I'm almost certain that he's based on an actual celebrity.
Get through this.
Oh, team photo. Oh, that's cool. Class of 09.
Fire team Osiris. The light is green.
Go, go, go.
There's the first of the air defenses. Push forward. Take it out.
All clear. Disable the air defenses. Target out of the cannon itself.
Oh, here.
Spartan, the Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out. Am I meant to shoot it or what?
And to you, Orbit.
The Covenant will perish.
Today, Zenaya will fall, and with it,
oh, right.
To me, brothers.
He's your Spartan.
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between.
I don't
want to
brag. That was on me.
Hostiles in the doorway.
Hello. I miss the old pistol. It's so powerful.
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the Constructor did its job?
Guardian Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Visual on anti-air in place. Shut it down. Give the swords of St. Helios some air.
Swords of St. Helios. All ships report in. Have it on station. One swarm on station. Revolution on station. All ships. Focus fire on cover.
Is he,
Send them crashing to our watering range.
Yeah.
Power core destroyed. Spartan locked the swords of St. Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirm, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
Whoa! Goddamn grenade grunts. Easy. Need to heal first. This is such a powerful weapon, especially against elites. I love it.
Covenant insertion pod. More air defenses here. Get them offline.
Oh, yes, please. Where is he? There's one more. Oh, it's down there. Where's the power to it? Oh, there it is.
Eyes on the cannon's power. Cannon destroyed. Swords of St. Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan.
Cool.
All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
How are we doing? Where did he go?
Reinforcements, cool. At the door.
I did not want him to fire that. God damn it.
Need assistance.
No worries, Locke, I got you.
I'm up, thanks.
Where's that, Garrus cannon? There it is. Ho-ho!
Think the constructor found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us.
Nice. Hit! Where's the power to this? Oh, there it is.
One cannon down. Two more to go.
Wait, what? Oh, I love the grunts. I kind of want one as a pet.
Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves.
Oi! God damn it. At least take the turret out first. Come on.
Deep south,
Thanks, Spartan.
Let's run down. Where's the other one? Up there. Hold up. Oh!
Spartans, what is your status clearing the turrets?
Stand by, we're on it.
This is actually amazing. A little sing song. That is adorable. I forget everyone as a pet. I need one as a backup choir. I'm taking the show on tour. Yeah, it was. That's his sword. Oh, don't do this to me. There it is. I feel bad disturbing him. Very nice little song.
Second cannon down. Only one left.
Oh, they're still singing, it's fine. Don't disturb the ground, sir.
Last cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian.
Oh, poor things.
Copy that, Arbiter.
I wonder if there's a skull here. The Grand Birthday Party.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Marquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sanion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maya. Osiris, Maya said there's a way down. Find it.
Probably an achievement for not killing these, but you know, it's too much fun.
Solid kill, Locke.
Yeah, it was. They call it easy baits, but...
This is a good day for San Helios, brother. Watch it over here!
Yeah, press the button.
Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps into space, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartan Locke. Your harvest shall be grand. See the chief again. Tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Tell him I say hi, babe.
Look, I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let it go.
We should keep moving. The Guardian could be ready to go anytime. We don't want to miss our ride to chief.
Maquis says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the tools of Sangheilios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian.
I think we should be right for weapons. Oh, bugger. Or not. Or not.
Maquis says we'll get direct access to the Guardian put down here. But remember, we don't have the swords of St. Helios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Please, He grunts, it's so hardcore, I love it. Don't really want to use that yet.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry.
It's really sad. Oh, Jesus. Come on, Tanaka, get me. Nice. That's what I want. Any of those rifles? Oh, should we just skip that part? All right.
Watch your step, Osiris. Still a long way down.
Direct access must have a different meaning on San Helios.
Where we go? I'm kind of winging this. Is that a dead hunter? Oh, he is not dead. Oh, he is. That one's not. Oh, Jesus.
Hunters are down.
Over the line. We have to go back up.
Watch out. Doors are opening.
Everybody on the elevator.
Yeah, watch out. Oh, I love it. Welcome back, Tanaka.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke.
Oh, this is a long lift.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Oh, hello. Find a different weapon. There we go.
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Wow. Alright. Oh, poor little fella.